Yo, Ghana, yo, world. It's your boy, Ajeezay, the only comedian with six pack in my armpit. Shredder, I am the non-fucking. And you are watching for keep it locked. For the sake of branding, I don't do role name. But Ajeezay, I got it from tertiary. My friends said I look like Jay-Z, and so they were calling me Jay-Z. Then somewhere along the line, Lil Wayne dropped his song titled Amele Amele. So they added A and they made it Ajeezay, Ajeezay, Ajeezay. So that's how I got Ajeezay, yeah.
When Obini meet Schwarzenegger, he became Obi Shua.
I couldn't believe I saw manifest at Madina Station. Manifestation.
I'm coming from a very funny family, in quotes, man. My dad is a fancy and my mom is a guy, you know, so humor and comedy has been part of me growing up, and anybody who comes my way, I make sure the person smiles and go away with a good impression, say, oh, this boy, be funny, he'll be fun, that's it. Oh, I'm living with my old girl. I never knew anything about internet when I was a kid, man.
Hello.
Hello,
welcome. Please, I'm here to interview someone.
Hey, I'm here for the job interview.
Family in general hasn't accepted what I'm doing. They don't support what I'm doing, but it doesn't matter, you know, because that's if you push with chasing talent, you wouldn't get family supporting you. But when you start buzzing and making waves and things like you are getting results, now they come in. So I hope to change their mindset someday to come in life, yeah.
What are you doing there? I asked you to take a seat. Sit down, not to sit on the floor.
To make it in life, to excel and become top-notch in my craft is one of the biggest inspirations. But I look up to Stoneboy, man. His story inspires me a lot, man. If you look at his life and what he's gone through and now where he is and he's still pushing, man. biscuit. I promote brands too. So I'm a complete package, man. So if you out there and you need support for your brand, you internet and share inside. I will control the social media. So if you really want to push your brand, hit me up. I just let you with this pack in my hand. And a quick one too. There are a lot of projects coming. I have the non-fat tour. I have the Do You tour. And then the Trader concert. These are great packages I'm doing for those who are supporting and holding us down, man. It's a pleasure having you, man. You keep us smiling. We ain't getting paid, but we are happy because the vibes you give us keep us going. Salute. I'm out.